We told you she was immaculate to watch, Jackie Buntan.
Oh, smack bang! There's the left hook I spoke about.
Look at these combinations. Just Buntan lighting Lopez up.
That was as flawless a performance as you could possibly have.
Jackie Buntan was the breakout sensation of women's striking in 2021, scoring three straight wins in the circle to earn a shot at the inaugural One Women's Strawweight Muay Thai World title. 2 years after that difficult setback, the Filipino-American star is back looking stronger than ever. Now, her epic comeback could be setting the stage for another shot at gold. But all big dreams have humble beginnings.
My mom and dad were born in the Philippines. I also have three older sisters, and it wasn't until I was in my mom's stomach that they all moved to America, Los Angeles, California, for a better opportunity. Growing up as a little girl, I was definitely a tomboy. I never joined any team sports or anything like that before joining Muay Thai, but I was always outside. I was skateboarding by the beach, I was biking, I was trying to play soccer. My brother-in-law at the time was training Muay Thai more so for hobby, and he introduced me to it, and something just clicked. I looked up the closest Muay Thai gym near me, which was Boxing Works, and I found Brian Popejoy.
I got to know Jackie. She was 12 years old or so. Her mother brought her in for our kids' class, and she was always really quiet. I think it was about a month or two before she would even speak, which was kind of funny. She always had a kind of a knack for things. It looked like things kind of came natural for her.
What made me fall in love with Muay Thai is the whole mental aspect. It's the everyday lessons you learn about yourself that build your confidence and courage, and that translates into life. And I don't think there's anything stronger and more raw than that. When I was 13 years old, another coach at Boxing Works asked me if I wanted to compete, and I thought he was crazy.
Buntan's decision to pursue a life of fighting was a tough pill to swallow for her family.
I was probably 19 years old when I gave him the great idea of me stopping school and pursuing fighting full time. That caused a lot of conflict between my parents and my sisters, which is understandable, but I was so sure of myself, I had to prove them wrong, and they're my number one supporters right now.
One at a weight, kickboxing, world champion, Janet Tah!
By her side has been One Women's Atomweight Kickboxing World Champion, Janet Todd, someone Buntan considers both a hero and a friend.
Training with Janet is definitely a big factor as to where I'm at today. It's just like the saying goes, iron sharpens iron. We both get better off of each other. She's really opened so many doors for me and other female athletes, especially here in America and Muay Thai.
The then 24-year-old was an underdog in her one debut in February 2021 against Thai star Wonder Girl, fresh off back-to-back knockout wins. What happened next shocked the world.
Oh, smack bang!
Buntan so quick, so accurate, and so efficient with these strikes, choosing her moment to move in, land, and get out.
If I had my eyes shut right now, I would think I was listening to a heavyweight match based on the way this leather is landing.
When I fought Wonder Girl and won that fight, it was the most satisfying experience. Wonder Girl was on a big push. She was winning every fight in a spectacular fashion. So we came with confidence to flip the script, and that's exactly what we did.
Jackie Buntan turned on a show!
Fans would be treated to more of Buntan's mesmerizing striking in her next two bouts against Ekaterina Vandaryeva and Daniela Lopez.
What a superb talent she is. So young, so gifted. Technique, speed, and power for Jackie Buntan. Oh, left hand tags her! How do you do?
Buntan's just kind of picking her apart, having target practice.
Fast under the speeding ticket is Jackie Buntan.
So now she's breaking them all out.
Jackie Buntan turned on a show in the final seconds. Jackie Buntan, sensational victory, unscathed.
All that stood between Buntan and her dream of one championship gold was Swedish teenage prodigy, Smila Sundell.
Sundell is really something special. She just breaks people.
The titanic showdown left Muay Thai fans worldwide in awe. While most expected a closely contested battle, Sundell showcased absolute dominance. She overpowered Buntan across five rounds to make history as the youngest ever one world champion.
It's heartbreaking at first, and I understand there's lessons and growth with defeat. There's really no quit in me. There is no stopping me, that's for sure. I want that rematch, you know. It's not like a one and done type of thing for me.
Fueled by her crushing defeat, Buntan has showcased a new and improved version of herself. She's now on a two-fight tear, outstriking a game Amber Kitchen in front of an electrifying Manila crowd in December 2022. And then smashing through rangy Aussie striker DeAndra Martin in one's U.S. debut in May 2023. Coming off the most impressive performance in her one career, the 26-year-old is on the cusp of a second shot at gold. But first, she will need to get past decorated Italian veteran Martine Michieletto at one Fight Night 20 on Prime Video. Can Buntan 2.0 battle her way into a world title grudge match against Smilla Sundell? Or will the Italian queen spoil the party? Find out on March 8th.